We are just 2 days away from the start of the Lunar New Year holiday, but the celebratory atmosphere can already be felt in nooks and corners of Seoul. Our cultural correspondent Park Ji-won was at the scene of one of the city's many events.
The Lunar New Year holiday is one of the most celebrated times of the year in Korea, and about 150 expats had a special chance to kick off the festivities in advance. They took part in various holiday traditions, from wearing the traditional Korean clothing hanbok to learning how to properly perform a New Year's bow to elders.
앉을 때 한 손으로 이렇게 어른 손으로 앉으셔서 이제 일어날 때는 좀 어렵고요. 근데 재밌었어요.
An ancestral worship ceremony the Koreans typically perform on Lunar New Year Day was demonstrated, as well as traditional Korean outdoor games like jaegi-chagi and tuho.
We don't have our families in here, but we have the opportunity to enjoy with friends and learn everything about Korean.
한국 사람이랑 같이 이렇게 새벽도 하고 오랜만에 하고 뭐가 가족처럼 있는 거 느끼고 좋았습니다.
The Seoul Global Center invited the expats to share in the fun and joy of the holiday as they will be away from their families during this holiday season.
설날 시간이 제일 자기 나라 생각나고 외롭잖아요. 그래서 서울에서 외국인 위한 설날 행사 많이 있어서 전통적인 문화 느낄 수 있고.
Participants also shared a meal of 떡국 or rice cake soup the Koreans traditionally eat on Lunar New Year morning.
And this event is just one of the many festive activities organized by the Seoul City government in celebration of the Lunar New Year holiday.
Royal palaces will be open for free on Lunar New Year's Day, and many traditional cultural performances will be offered for free at more than 20 museums, parks, and traditional theaters in Seoul during the holiday season that runs until the end of this week. Park Ji-won, Arirang News.